again, they pile on the misery. And he's produced a beauty.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more.
And there goes the final whistle. China, winners of a no contest, they just swamped their opponents in superior quality. Would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, sometimes, Peter, the game throws up a surprise that makes most of the pundits look a bit stupid. I qualify on this occasion.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all. Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This is, of course, the Maracanã. It is a vast stadium, which many, and rightly so, consider the...